This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. He's fast. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
2 bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Every shot count now.
I've done this before.
We got infected inside. Go! Get it out, kid. Go! You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Help me with this thing. Let him come in through the windows. More infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Yeah, just keep doing that. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Come on, door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There, that ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay.
Thank you. Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. Come on, kid. We need to find a way out of here.
Oh, shit.
You gotta watch your language.
Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. It doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready. We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Thank you.
we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Let's go, boy.
There! Grab!
Don't let her through!
Aim for the horse!
Gotcha!
Up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Where the hell are you?
Bad move.
Right here! Holy shit!
Spread out! Check that room.
I'll clear over here. You?
Same here.
Thank you.
anything?
Fuck! Body!
Let's keep him. Keep looking, man.
I see her!
She's in here!
Got you!
You see her?
She's not over here!
Where'd they go?
Guess you gotta do this the hard way.
Is she over there?
Yeah, she's not here.
Fucking keep looking!
I
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, it's all falling water. It's all falling. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
I'm moving up. I got your back.
How do I get out of here? I get trapped in here. Now, where's the way out? There's the exit.
Alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie! Where'd she run off to? There he is! Shit! Don't lose him! Get you!
Gotcha, asshole! You finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Here comes me.
Just let me go, I'll fuck you up!
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Okay. wrong with these people?
Where you going, Ellie? This is my town.
I need a gun. Okay. I can do this.
Gunshots!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. We're gonna kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
I've been saying this for months.
You can tell Jim enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote. I know you're here.
He's there! He's not over here!
She's over here! In the office!
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Over there? She's not here.
Goddamn. Fucking kid is gonna pay. You keep searching.
Oh, gotta be her.
Everywhere.
for trying to toy with me.
This place is a damn maze.
Relax, you're not fighting anybody.
I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused, find her.
I got nothing over this way!
Me either.
Whoa!
How did you do it?
That's all right. There's nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive. Good kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. There you are. Come out, wherever you are. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now.
Ah!
see you.
Kelly, let's just end this.
I heard that.
Do better than that.
Shelter. We got an infected running around the town, and we're guarding a damn exit.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Just keep your eyes and ears open.
Thank you.
this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
No. It's okay.